Ready?
Yeah.
Joe Sylvan here with Amy Neal after the 9-1 victory over the Arizona Strikers. Just talk about the game a little bit. What'd you think of it?
I mean, at first it was a little frustrating because we couldn't get the ball rolling a little. But, I mean, once we got our first goal, we started to connect a lot more. When the sun went down, it got a little cooler.
Yeah, that helps, doesn't it? It's pretty warm. Talk about your performance. And you had some really nice pieces of work in the offensive third that you scored and you assisted and did a few different things that were really productive. Talk about those.
I had a few breakaways, but I saw a few players running for the back post, and it was a definite goal if I passed them the goal. So I went ahead and passed them instead of trying to take the shot myself.
Yeah, that's good.
So I found it was great when I got that goal because I was getting frustrated.
Yeah, the monkey off your back. So
yeah, for sure.
Well, that's awesome. Well, great game. Congratulations
on
the win.
All right.